Around the state, areas of North Texas now cleaning up after hail as large as baseballs fell last night. Smashed everything from car windows to patio furniture and skylights, as you might expect. Despite widespread damage in the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex, authorities say no one was injured during those storms. That same